tried taking photographs of these billets that I've set aside for plane making, and I thought it'd be easier to just shoot a real quick video. And those are the larger pieces. They're all 3 foot long. And over here, we have the rest of the skid. And all of these squares are quartered, quarter sawn. And on the bottom here, we have bowl blanks up to 16 inches wide. Pretty much 6 to 16 inches wide, all curly maple, some fiddleback. This stuff is phenomenal. If you're interested, send me a message. Walter out.